Hello, folks. Excuse me. Well, since we last spoke, I came to what generally known as Artorias of the Abyss, talk to her, and making my rounds around this place a little bit, and, well, got my ass kicked a little. And one thing that this new DLC area has taught me is that discretion is the better part of valor. So you see me sneaking around like a little bitch quite a bit. But honestly, all the baddies in this area really aren't... Oh, they really aren't worth the souls that they provide. Like, no matter how trouble they were, you'd think they were worth a lot of souls. They're not. Down this way, see a lot of baddies, and ones you saw me fight off, they're not that bad, but those stone guys with those huge hammers are a real pain in the ass, and they move faster than you would think at their size, and I think they're worth like 1,000 souls, which isn't nothing, but they're not fun to kill. In fact, I wasn't even using this spear when I was doing it. I was using a halberd, which I didn't think I was going to like the halberd much, because when you practice swing with the halberd, it shows you take a couple steps adjusting to its weight. But when you make contact, it's actually not as unruly as it seemed, and it does a decent amount of damage. But I made it to a boss earlier, whom against I was doing better than I expected to, but he ate my lunch at one point. And I was using the halberd at the time, and it wasn't working out too bad, but against him, I still would rather be able to keep my shield up when I'm firing, so if I fight him again, I'm going to do just that with the lightning spear. So maybe a lightning will be more effective with him anyway. I did record a short video of my first time through this area, and when I first started recording today, I decided I wasn't going to post it because I didn't have any vocals on it. My throat was kind of rough at the time. I thought I'd record quietly. The first time here, a dragon goes over this spot. Oh, he's actually searching. It's kind of neat. I didn't notice that before. The dragon stops by right here and scares shit out of you, and then walks away. Storm clouds, nice. Do like storms. You see me, boy? Come on. Fuck those scissors, man. See, it looks from a distance, it looks like you can walk right past this point, but there's a little opening right there, straight to your death. Oh shit! Where'd you come from? I've never. Wow. I must have always gone past this area so fast he never showed up. Okay, I'm confused. It's new. Since I wasn't... Whoa! Since I didn't have the mic on, I didn't have the headset on either. First time I've been in this area where I hear the storm this well in my headsets are quite nice. of the baddies in this area, their actions don't seem to necessarily be dictated by what you're doing, even if you think they see you. You, I can handle. Oh, he's actually tired. Interesting. They are hooking me up with more of those than I've had lately. Is that a lizard? Man, talk about temptation. Yeah, I'm not even gonna try. Sorry. Had a Dragon Slayer ball already, then that would have been something. The Stone Giant, or Stone Knight, whatever he is, by himself isn't that big of a deal. I mean, he's not fun to fight, but it's not that bad. But when you get both those guys, oh yeah, fuck that. I didn't go over here last time.
Let me guess. Snatched by a shadowy limb and dragged off to the past?
Sure.
Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me. We are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us. So, what did that giant mushroom make you do? Not that I care. It's none of my business.
Laugh wasn't too well timed, buddy. Ooh, that's what I think it is. That's rough. Can buy humanity? I didn't know that. Or I just wasn't paying attention, more likely the case.
So long.
Another one. Alright, well, I came here to fight this guy, so... excuse me. Odds are I will die again, but that's okay. Let's play. Wow, that block didn't even work. Ew. Hey! I'm doing worse. Stop it! That didn't help at all, did it? Shit. Good, did it? Just out of reach every time, even with the staff. Doing better with the halberd. Now he's doing the mutation thing. Well. I was playing out this patiently the first from the start, I might have actually killed him. Really isn't so much that he's annoying me, it's just that having to make this trek every time. Oh, you don't work. Of course you don't. Alright, something up here, I forgot. So, I should probably test those other ones I didn't go to, if there are any, because it might get me that out quicker. About the physics of him being backstabbed, but hey. Damn it, what's going on? can't block in this area either. Shit, never mind. Ah, as I suspected. Something to know for next time. So proud of me. All right, my friend, let's dance. Tired of this. suppose it's too much to hope that I can backstab him. Life force is dripping out or something crazy like that. Yeah, you're a badass now. I'm ever so slightly irritated.
Thank you.
All right. Got cast. Reach of my staff is greatly exaggerated. Even then. Fuck you! Fuck! know, this is supposed to be the past. All this talk about most of this game, the remnants of a once great world, and I'm thinking, this is the past. Must only be a couple of years, because everything else still seems to suck. Yeah, I'm like that. Thank you. Fuck you! How's that? Now I can't wear a full silver armor, but maybe a third piece, maybe? Look, wow. I'm pretty sure the third one's still too much, but we'll see. Yep. Silly bouncing around that fast in that kind of armor. But can't hurt. Damage go up just because of... Oh. Must be because I got him in the back. music drop in volume. Gas out of his ass. It goes all the way through his shield and all the way through my health, too. Oh, little shit. I'm gonna see if anything needs repair anyway. figured that couldn't hurt to check on. Nothing more annoying than taking damage when you thought you were blocking. Seems appropriate.
Thank you.
remember when I said a few videos back that once it stopped being fun to find things, that I would probably look it up just because I'm playing for fun. Fighting him isn't much fun anymore, but I can't just look that up, and I think my strategy's fine. Just can't believe I tumbled back instead of tumbling left or right. Find giant wooden hillbillies. Did that happen? Thank you. the music is quieting down at one point. I guess it's a glitch. That happening. He never hits me. Get it. Where is he hitting me that he wasn't hitting me before? I can't believe he's harder than Ornstein Smog. He's one guy. Oops. starting off too well.
Thank you.
soon, not too late for dodging that jump. Smiles. Got a spear, what the hell? Oh. doing so well, too. Tell me that fucking before. Goddamn fucking piece of waste of fucking shit. You know what? Fine. I'll kindle another fire somewhere. I'm not wasting this. I also play Mahianity, and I forgot, oh yeah, you can call for assistance. I've never used that before. I don't feel particularly compromised about it. It was built into the game. I still don't want to be here all night, but I don't want to stop until I beat him, so. I have to get up early tomorrow, so there is a point where I will have to just stop, regardless of how I feel about that. Being here this long tonight. wanted to help, huh? Well, I gotta log back in and see if that makes a difference. Can't be up all night. I think once this video breaks 2 hours, I'll go ahead and stop one way or the other. Besides, I've had boss battles that were really hard for some reason, and then I left for the night. Came back first thing in the morning, all of a sudden they were easy. Causing him to hit all of that all of a sudden. That again. God, I barely got in the door that time. Whoops. going in this. It's getting late. Now I'm just irritated. I probably need to come back to it later. And I'll just watch. I'll be in the first time next time. What a sour.